So this weekend we're going to wake up an hour later, right? Which means that when you wake up, there's going to be much more light than we are used to now. That's great because we really need that morning light to reset our clocks to the daylight. That's really healthy, and try to get as much of that morning light as you can. Natural light is the brightest light you can get exposed to, and our system, our circadian clock, has evolved to respond to that bright light. Standard time, it will help you feel more energetic, it will make it easier to wake up in the morning, it will make you perform better in school and work, you will sleep longer, and you will sleep better. It's good that we now go to standard time because the standard time is our real time. We should try to be centered to the daylight time as much as we can. When we switch back to daylight savings in the spring, there's more work accidents, there's more car crashes as a consequence of that. So if we stayed in artificial time, we'd be forced to operate at an extremely early time for our biological clock. I hope that we will convince politicians that the right way to go is to permanent standard time and not permanent daylight savings time.